89 cents, that's what Ohio had in the bank when I came into office a year and a half ago. Think about that for a moment. 89 cents. That won't even buy you a warm cup of coffee, but 89 cents is all Ohio had in its rainy day fund. Here's another number you may have heard before, $8 billion. That was going to be Ohio's budget shortfall if we continued the same tax and spending policies of our predecessors. $8 billion and 89 cents. That's what happens when politicians kick the can down the road for far too long. But just a few days ago, we did something few thought was possible. Thanks in large part to our friends in the Ohio legislature, we deposited $235 million into our rainy day fund. Combined with our last deposit, that brings our total to $482 million. How did we do it? Well, simple. We cut spending where we could, we reformed state government to work more efficiently, and we cut taxes to promote growth. Now, some of us want to turn around and spend it all. These are the same folks who refuse to make the tough decisions needed to change how Ohio does business. They're the same ones who left us with 89 cents in the bank, and they wanted you to pay more taxes to fund Ohio's budget shortfall. I'll tell you something, it's not going to happen. We're not raising taxes, and we're not spending that rainy day fund. We just pulled Ohio out of the ditch, and now isn't the time to push her back in. We brought responsibility back into government. That's why Ohio's credit outlook was upgraded, while others saw their credit rating downgraded. And that sends a message to job creators. It tells them Ohio is on the right path. It tells them you can have confidence in growing a business in the Buckeye State. It's that message that's helped Ohioans create nearly 100,000 jobs since I've come into office, enough to make our state fourth in the nation. You know, there's no doubt we've made progress, but we're still not out of the woods. The costs of Obamacare loom large over our next budget. And despite the headwinds from Washington, we're moving forward again. Together, let's put our shoulder to the wheel and keep working to help Ohio reach its true potential. Together, I know we can get it done. Thanks. Hope to see you real soon.